Hello, welcome to the L Phone channel. Of lately, reports on iPhone 11 stuck on hello screen have been circling around the market. Not only is it fretting but heart-wrenching as the iPhone does not prompt any further. Before this drives you crazy, we've come up with some vital ways on how to resolve iPhone stuck on the hello screen. Here I prepare some useful ways for you to solve these issue. Way 1. Force restart iPhone. For iPhone 8 or later, press the volume up button, the volume down button. Now, long press power button till Apple logo is displayed on your iPhone. Way 2. Recharge your iPhone until the battery runs out. While the iPhone is stuck on hello screen, the first thing you can do is to wait until the battery dies completely, and when you notice that your device is turned off automatically, try plugging in your device to a power source to recharge it. Wait for a while and check if your iPhone is stuck on hello screen or not. Way 3. Use cell phone iOS system repair. This method is to use some tools to help you solve the problem, so I want to show you a tool called cell phone iOS system repair. It has a powerful system repair ability, which can help you solve system problems easily. Now open it on your computer. Then connect your iPhone. Let's go back to old phone iOS system repair, and then click start button. Here we click standard repair to proceed. This option will save your data and you can use it with confidence. Well done. It's so magical, right? So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video was helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.